Vivian Kusuma, and from Accounting Program 2018. Today, I will tell you about biography of Sandiaga Uno. Please enjoy the video.
Sandiaga Salahuddin Uno, or widely known as Sandiaga Uno, is an Indonesian businessman, investor, and politician who was the Deputy Governor of Jakarta.
Sandiaga Uno was born in Rumbai, Pekanbaru, 28 June 1969. He is the son of Razif Halik and Rahmini Rahman. He graduated from Wichita State University and George Washington University. He began his career with Suma Bank and MP Group Holding Limited. In 1997, he co-founded PT Capital Advisors with his high school friend, Ruslan Ruslani. The following year, he co-founded Saratoga Capital with Edwin Suryajaya. That made him listed as 47 richest man in Indonesia, according to Forbes in 2013. He decided to leave the business world and entering politics in mid-2015, joining the Gerindra Party as vice chairman of the board of supervisors. His name began to be considered by Gerindra to be nominated in the 2017 Jakarta gubernatorial election. In 2018, he was accused of paying opposition parties to approve him as Prabowo's vice presidential candidate for the 2019 presidential election. Regardless, he declared his resignation from his office to participate in the election on 10 August 2018.